There's no better time to visit Howard County than during restaurant weeks. We've got Nate Henson and Jamark Lopes. They are here from Mutiny Pirate Bar and Island Grill. Welcome.
Thanks for having us.
I like the way it sounds already. Island Grill, we need a little bit of that right now. Tell us a little bit about your restaurant.
So there's a few important things to know about Mutiny. First, Scratch kitchen, amazing food. Our bar program's incredible. A lot of local draft beers, craft cocktails. But maybe the most important thing to note is that it's fun.
It's fun. And why is it fun? We said it was pirates, but tell us more. What are we going to see there?
Pirates are the lovable bad guy, right? And they were always looking to escape the norm and, you know, throwing off the shackles of modern conventions of their time. And that's what we're all about, too. Just having a good time, come in, let go of the day. Yeah, and have a good time.
And Maryland has a little bit of a history with pirates in this area.
So
why not celebrate it in a fun way? Now, during Howard County Restaurant Week, you guys are participating. First of all, I guess, why did you want to participate in?
It's a great opportunity for people to come out and check out a new restaurant or check out their favorite. It gives us a chance to showcase, because it is a multi-course menu, showcase a few items on each visit for our guests. And then the other thing is that it is Craft Beverage Restaurant Week, and that is what we're all about. That is our beverage program.
Perfect. Okay, great. So, well, we'll start with the craft beverages then first. I know this has got to be an orange crush, right?
Orange rum crush made with our house-infused orange rum. We do that in-house. That's part of the craft of craft beverages.
Nice.
And then the right here is the Appleton Black Manhattan, which is new to our winter menu.
So what's in that?
It has Appleton Signature Rum. It has Angostura Amaro, which is a bitter aperitif. And then just a little bit of tiki bitters.
Okay. All right. And Jamark, I got to talk to you about this food, man.
Yes, it looks
delicious.
It's good.
Walk me through what's going to, because this is all going to be for Restaurant
Week. These are all items that are available on Restaurant Week. So we have 7 apps, 13 entrees, and 4 desserts that we're offering.
Oh, wow.
This is one of the desserts, this is one of the apps, and this is one of the entrees.
Let's work our way towards dessert.
So we have
work our way towards dessert. Yeah, I don't want to start with dessert.
Absolutely.
I don't want to start with dessert.
All right, so first we have an ahi steak tuna sandwich.
That's huge.
This is seared and served however you want it. That would be rare. Well, this one here, as you can see, is rare. It comes with our Obey kettle chips.
As I steal another.
Go for
it. They're so good.
Shredded lettuce. There's fresh mango on there, a soy ginger mayo, and a teriyaki glaze. It's really good. It's one of our most popular items that we have.
You mentioned it was a Scratch Kitchen, right down to the chips.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
I mean,
absolutely.
And you got that Obey kick.
Yep.
Now I feel bad that I'm chewing on it because they're crunchy too. They're good. All right. And then up front.
All right. And here we have our cream of crab soup, which we've actually won awards for I believe it was the Pasadena Rotary Club in Maryland. And we won first place.
Yeah.
I do remember that.
Yes.
Because there's a cook-off for it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, wow.
And,
we actually smoke a lot of people to win that one. Good for you. All right.
A few.
All right, and then
here on the end for dessert, we have a bread pudding. This has yellow raisins, cherries, pecans, and that is a creme anglaise on top that's made with egg yolks and sugar.
You can tell it looks really like moist and good.
We actually,
you know, it's not like a dry.
I hope no one has their heart set on this one because we actually change them like weekly.
So get it now while you can.
Once that one runs out, you have to come and try the next one.
But that's okay because everything you have is good. But if you want that, you better go get it now because, and that was another thing I was going to ask you, reservations. You do take reservations, right?
Yes, and you can call us at the restaurant or you can go to opentable.com to make reservations.
Okay, so you want to do that because you expect that everyone
Restaurant Week is usually pretty busy. give us a call, let us know you're coming, and we will hold a table for you.
Okay, now I asked everybody this. You got to try and answer. Do you have a favorite menu item?
Oh,
I know
that,
it's hard.
That is tough.
No one wants to pick one.
It's like picking your favorite child. I'm partial to our wings, actually. We brine them in-house. We buy the biggest, plumpest wings we can find, and we make all the sauces in-house.
Okay. Yeah.
Crispy and delicious.
Same for you?
I'd have to go with the wings.
Okay, I won't tell the burgers. Don't worry. They won't know. They won't know.
They know we love them.
You love them all. Okay, so this is happening right now. Howard County Restaurant Week is running through January 20th. Actually, it runs January 20th through February 2nd. That's what I'm trying to say. More than 25 businesses participating right now. And for more information, just check out howardcounty.com for all of those details. Thank you so much for being here.
Great to be here. Thank you for having us.
And thanks for bringing the chips.
Absolutely.